inside a tree, huh? That little hole you see right there, that was their entrance. Now they're going out of it and into a hive to put together. This is the last piece of fruit, right? And this nice lady didn't want to kill the bees. She hired this company to put this section of treating, Tree Care Incorporated. Now I'm here. She gave me a little extra money, which was really nice because it's been quite a job taking them out of the tree and putting them into Rob's hive here. As you can see here, I've got some nice, beautiful pieces of brood, several of them in there. Although the rubber bands have the brood, and there's some new foundation too in there. There's all the bees at the end. You can see they're starting to go into the new hive now. Just get a few started. They'll all start coming in. Just grab a few. Kind of do a little scoop thing here. Oh yeah, there's our honeycomb. There. Right here. The new house. That's right. In there. Now, see, they'll start living. See how they're finding that. Oh yeah, there's our hive. And I'm giving some smoke. Let's see. These people are bulldozing. Sorry about all that noise. Anyway, I'll use the smoker to help them decide to go. See, they want to stay, and I don't put too much. I don't want to hurt that piece of foundation. That's the last one. Cut that out right now. Pretty soon, they'll be in their new hive here at the bee yard with lots of good company.